Time for another Oxford Diecast model vehicle review, and this one is of the Thornycroft Nubian in the Bristol Airport livery. Now then, some of you may remember this one from earlier in the year in my Happy New Year video, as I've been meaning to do this one for a while, but unfortunately, other circumstances beyond my control and other issues have kind of prevented me from doing this review until now. So, I'm actually quite pleased to get this one on my channel, as I do like the Thornycroft Nubian fire trucks. I believe this one is a 1976 version, although I'm open to correction on these older fire engines. And also, it's another one that was spent a lot of its time in my luggage, and it is one of the few models that came with me. So, excellent model all round. Nice chunky tyres, and if we just remove this packaging out of the way, of which I do like the style boxes better, as they are not clipped to the plinth, and if I just adjust the truck into the correct position, the model is an absolute stunner. Okay, it does have painted headlights and indicators, but the detail is very impressive. And for a 1970s fire engine, it does look quite modern. Although it's got quite a aggressive looking grille on the front, complete with the T logo, that would be the abbreviation for Thornycroft. Not sure if the company is still around or not, but I do like these fire engines, and as I have said, this one has spent quite a bit of time in my luggage, so I'm actually enjoying this moment in showing off this very impressive model. Also, I do listen to feedback, as I have invested in some more powerful light bulbs in this room, as those 25 watt very tiny bulbs just haven't got the power to provide enough lighting for me to make my videos. But nonetheless, I do have a brand new table, kind of, to do my reviews on. Also, there will be some model bus reviews coming up, and also a couple of model trains, but I'm not going to disclose any more than that. You will have to keep an eye on my channel to see when and where those videos will appear. But I will say one thing though, I do like this model. It has flush glazing throughout, freewheeling wheels. You can adjust the foam cannon on top, as it's not fixed. And once I've repositioned the truck into the final position, I will just give a quick demonstration of this, and you can rotate it to your desired position if you need to. But likewise, that concludes this review of the Thornycroft Nubian in the Bristol Airport livery. I'm going to round this one off with a perfect 10 out of 10. Until next time, take care, look after yourselves, and cheerio!